Hi folks, welcome to Solar Technical's review of our partners' product lines. In today's video, I'm summarizing Eltek's, now Delta's, DD600 distribution panel. In my last video, I summarized Delta's Ultron family of UPSs. The link's at the end of this video. The DD600 distribution panel is a DC power distribution unit, or PDU, and our customers love it. It's 2 rack units high at 3.5 inches by 17.2 inches wide, so it fits into a standard 19-inch relay rack, and is only 12 inches deep. The mounting ears are reversible, so it can be mounted in a 23-inch relay rack. This mid-mount unit has 18 breaker positions for Eltek's pluggable CBB breaker series. These breakers range from 2 amps all the way to 100 amps in the single pole version, and are available in either standard electromechanical or mid-trip styles. This PDU is designed for either plus 24 or minus 48 volts at a maximum of 300 amps per side, as it's designed to be a 2-output AB unit. An optional jumper is supplied as well, should you wish to convert it into a single output 18 breaker position 600 amp unit. The operating temperature range is minus 40 C to plus 65 C at the full 600 amps, and is UL listed under these conditions. It's derated to 450 amps at 75 C and is only UL recognized above 65 C. The DD600 is NEBS Level 3 and Earthquake Zone 4 compliant. As always, if you'd like help with this product line or anything related to power, give us a call. We're here to help. Thanks for watching.